para power lifter Nigo Muhammad is seeking funds to go to Dubai for the World Para Powerlifting Championships, as this is the only way to qualify for the 2020 Tokyo Paralympic Games. We have the story.
The event set for June this year is the only hope for the powerlifter Nigo Muhammad, being the last qualification event. The 72-kilogram powerlifter targeting entry to 2020 Tokyo Paralympics is the current number one in Uganda and seeded third in Africa.
Yeah. One. Two.
However, his dreams to Paralympics are likely to be shattered if he doesn't get the necessary funds to go to Dubai. He therefore called upon well-wishers to help him achieve his dreams through supporting him for the World Para Powerlifting Championships.
So we don't know, I don't know the specific day because I don't have the air ticket. But I'm trying to ask the well-wishers, anyone who feels that he has the spirit of sports in him to come and run for me. Because already I know that if I go to Dubai, that's my only chance to go to Olympics, because that's our last chance which is given to us as Africans to compete in Dubai.
So far, four para athletes have qualified for the 2020 Tokyo Paralympic Games set for 24th August to 5th October. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate, Korea News.